Hello everyone, thank you so much for joining me today in this episode of Heavenworld. In this video I'm going to show you how to build a camp and how to collect resources so you guys have a better idea. This is my second time playing this game, so I'm still learning a lot, but we'll see what happens. Okay, so I'm gonna go straight and start playing with official map. You can create your own map, but I haven't done that yet. I'm assuming it takes a while. Alright, so we're gonna go to the beginning. First story reading for beginning is discover the game world and build a base camp. So this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna leave everything default. This is fine. Start the game. Pick a character. Yeah, that's fine. We can play him. See what else we got, though. Oh, I like him better. Looks a little younger. Looks like more my age. Okay. Let's pick him. Alright, so my mission is establish a camp. Hello, I'm Joanna, aka the da-da-da pedagogue. I will be your game master during this session. First, for this you'll need to have a building site, a workshop, a dormitory, a kitchen, and an infirmary. Alright, establish a camp. So the camp can be established anywhere where there is a fire. I think maybe I'll pick this area right here, just because there's a lot of buildings around and I can collect more resources. Yeah, let's do that. So you can mark the place you want to go by clicking on it. And now it's in your map, you can just follow that. So it's right there. I'm gonna check out this truck real quick. Yeah. Let's take all those resources. And transfer. Take all. And let's take this camp before anybody else does. Actually, I'm not sure if anybody else can take this camp or not. But there should be people here around here somewhere. Like a different group. So the bars on the left, the first one is my health. Second one is how thirsty I am. Third, the green one, is how hungry I am. Then my stamina. And the last one I still haven't figured out, honestly. I don't know what that is. Okay, and see on the map the red dots? Those are zombies. Alright, so we came to a campfire. Now we can construct a camp. Boom. Alright. Now, I got some more objectives here. Equip yourself. Let's see, I think I got an inventory here somewhere. Yes. So, let's equip machete. Let's take a gun here. And I got some ammo. Can equip that. Okay, so let's drop off some resources here that we found in that truck. Because we might not need this. We'll take this because it gets rid of the hunger. Flask, thirst. Fuel, we don't need this with us. So we're going to transfer that to the camp. All of that. We can leave that here. Brick, we can leave that for sure. And up here you can choose the categories. See, this is all survival, material parts. We can definitely transfer all those. Okay, I got too many things here. Let's leave this first aid kit. Transfer a couple of those back. Okay. So far, so good. Alright, so now we gotta construct new buildings. We gotta build the site, actually, next. So, but to do that, we gotta push B, and here's the constructor site. Here, we need 3 plank of wood, 2 wires, and 5 nails. So basically, we have to go and find all that. Also, the character can start tracking by pressing E, and it will kind of track all the resources around him. Boom, so you can see that now. See the countdown timer on the left bottom, 4 minutes and 54 seconds? That's the time I can track stuff next. So I have to wait for that countdown. Okay, I just loaded my gun because I see some zombies. Don't want to waste any bullets yet, so yeah, by pressing control you can switch your weapons. Anything in green you can interact with and hopefully have some good stuff. So for now I'm just gonna take everything. Sometimes zombies will leave some stuff behind them too. I'm gonna kill this lady. She's a zombie. The almost naked zombie. And I got some XP as well. So she had some red pills on her. We'll take that. Not sure what they do yet. Barter value 4. Whatever that means. Okay, so let's look for a green objects. That's how I can collect resources. I wish my stamina was a little higher. Hopefully this will increase with my XP points or when the game progresses. Okay, so I just had to lockpick this. Nothing I need from a constructor side, but there's some resources I probably need later, so I'm gonna take them all. Okay, I'm not sure if I looked at this box yet or not. I think I have. I see green. Not sure what that is. And it's empty. Alright, we're gonna check out that truck. A group of golden zombies are roaming in the area. Guess I gotta... Oh, I see them. They're right behind me. I'm not sure what the golden means. There's a zombie right here somewhere. Let's get him. Oh boy. He's fighting back. Okay, he had some fish. Alright, so look, my hunger went down to 84. So I can eat this fish and it'll go back up. Okay, so now 94. Now I'm a little thirsty. Let's see what I got for thirst. -40, that's too much. Okay, we're good for now. Oh, those are golden zombies. Okay, let's see what the golden zombies do. Maybe I should break out my pistol. Nothing special. Ooh, my goodness, look at that. Wow. Got a bunch of stuff. Okay, golden zombies. So what does this mean? Am I a fool? Alright, let's see what we can get rid of. Thirst and hunger. Okay, I ate two apples. Don't see anything specifically for thirst. Besides this, and that's a lot, I don't want to waste that. Let's see what you got. We need some wooden planks, nails, and wire, I believe. Wood, brick, steel. Nothing I need. There's another zombie right there. A couple of them. Chocolate. Okay, I need to go back to the campsite and drop all this stuff off, because I am getting full. Where is my camp? Oh, Player's Faction, I think this is it. So I'm right next to it, that's good. All right. Let's just transfer all of that. Okay. Now let's take a look. Oh, we got two wires. We picked up four of them somehow. That's good. Okay, we still need plank of wood and nails. Let's go back. Let's go this way. And let's do tracking again. Right. Looks like there's one upstairs. Oh, it's third floor. Okay, nothing we really need right now, but we're gonna take this all because we probably need this later. Just heard a zombie. Come on. Nope. Empty. Aha, planks of wood, exactly what we need. And nails. Fantastic. Okay, we're gonna take all, and we'll probably need to go head back to the camp and build a site. That was a good find. Okay, so where's my camp again? Oh, he got me. Okay, so my camp is right up here. Where am I? Oh, right there. Getting dark. All right. Wow. Okay. Materials and parts transferred it all. Now let's try to build a site. Construction site, yes, look how it's in all in white now instead of red. Okay, so where do we want to put this? Let's see what exactly it does first. Used to repair buildings. Indispensable for the construction of other buildings. Okay. So, let's build it right here. Okay, so it's kind of building itself. Cool. Pretty fast. Okay, repair buildings. Everything looks good. Okay, my next building to build is dorm. Dorm. Okay, there we go. All right, for that I need sheet metal, just 1, 2 cloth, and 3 canvas. Okay, let's go back. Still don't know why this does that. Maybe to show the player that this is actually not real. This is damage 65, this is 30, okay. I'm gonna leave this guy in. Empty. Let's get the zombie. Corn. I'm gonna use that. I feel like I've been here already. Let's go down there, towards the houses. Do our tracking so we can see where everything is at. Boom. Okay. All right, let's check out that car. Actually, this building first. Side. Pick lock. Okay, nothing we need, but we'll take it. There's a zombie next to me. Heard it. There it is. I'll kill that first. Okay, a bunch of stuff we don't really need. Let's see. Hunger. Hunger and thirst. We can use that for sure. And let's do this truck now. Wire. Check this building. Let's see, I need some water. Let's wait until I'm a little more hungry, and I'll kill the zombies. Metal. I'm not sure if we needed that or not. Okay, where was I? I think I already looked at this truck, right? Yes. Bags up here. There's another fire. So technically I can make another camp here probably. I'm just gonna stick to one for a minute. Okay, rockets, wow. Pistol ammo, sniper rifle, carriage? Bolt. Fantastic. Good find. I'm heading back to my camp. Okay, so I'm getting full. Let's see. Water and hunger. Our camp, drop some stuff off. Number of active survivors, 60. Right away. Yes. I need to go around this hill somehow. Probably this way. There's my camp. I still don't think we have enough resources to build a dorm, but we'll see where we're at. Okay. So, yeah, we still don't have. I think I have to unload the resources first. Right. An area military hangar is temporarily contaminated with black plague. That's not good. Should probably not go there. Okay. Still not enough. Still need all this. Okay. Go this way. Mm-hmm. Oh, look at all this stuff. Zombie. Not a secret door here, is there? No. Looks like something big on this in this building. Right, of course, right? Nothing, it's empty. Oh well. Run longer. Okay, cool. Sheet metal, I think we needed that. Okay, it's a good find. I wonder if zombies can get in the house. Be some good. Ah, come on, why are you so quick? Jesus, they're really quick. Oh, that is football players, that's why. Two bags or one bag? Looks like two bags. Okay, no upstairs in this building. Okay, good. I wish I could find a sniper, that would be cool. Maybe I can make one later. Just gotta build some buildings. New quest available from Julian Garcia. I don't know who that is. Tracking. Oh, what's down here? Astronaut. The greenhouses, okay. I think I'm getting pretty full. Yeah, 57 out of 60. Wow. We gotta turn around. Okay, let's unload everything besides my weapons. Oh hell yeah, metal parts? Okay. Still can't build it. Okay, we just need 2 cloth, and we got everything else. Okay, so let's go back this way. It looks like a new place that you discovered. Nothing here now. 2 cloth. That's what I need. No cloth. Got watchtower here. Oh, this is the military base where they have plague, I think. There might be another military base, I don't know. Actually, is this water? I'm pretty thirsty. Consume. Okay, much better. Resources available in the area. New resources. Okay, that's good. Alright. Cloth. Got about everything else besides cloth. Zombie. Oh no, I didn't mean to hit tracking. Oh, this is not good. At least he's not taking, dealing me much damage. Okay. Lots of resources. There's a lock. Must be good. Must be good stuff. Oh yeah. Submachine gun ammo. Right. Oh, I can't move anymore. I'm full. Overload. Alright, let's drink something. Still full. Thirst 80? That's a lot. Okay. Man, that stuff is heavy. Okay. Let's see here. Let's try to leave some stuff in here. Yeah, this is heavy stuff here. Okay. Let's go back home. I still don't think I have any sheet metal or a cloth to build the dorm. We'll find a lot of other good stuff. Empty. Now management, artificial, well, it's AI management, artificial intelligence management. Yep, still nothing, still doing it. Oh, we should pick up a cloth somewhere, so we just need one. Okay, so, one cloth. Guess what, we're heading back to find some more stuff. Where did it just come from? That was a good spot. Forgot which way it was. Just head this way. And Elliot, the live group is looking for resources in the area. Oh yeah, that's where I came from, right down there. Look at this truck. Just need one cloth, that's it. Cloth, ha! Four of them. All this time was in this truck. Okay, now it's in white. That's good, that's what we need. So now we can put this. Okay, so this increases the maximum number of members by 8. That's what we need it for. Building time is 1 minute, maximum number 3. Construction mastery. Number of beds 8. Oh, I can sleep in there. Okay. Exciting. What does this red flag mean? Interesting. Oh, I didn't realize I could climb on top. Thank you. Alright, finally. Distract, what does that mean? What's happening? Did I go to bed? Not sure what's happening. I might be sleeping or something, I don't know. We're just sitting down. Okay, so next in line is build a workshop. Let's see what that takes. Oh, I can build it now. Got all materials. Okay, cool. So let's put it right up here. Let's read about it. Let you craft weapons and tools. Wow, maybe I get my sniper finally. Oh, look at that zombie right here. Let's go get rid of the zombie. Oh, that's not a zombie, is it? No, what is she doing? I wish to join your faction. Join my faction. Your help would be precious. Out of the question, I don't trust you enough to join your group. Okay. Can I do something for you? See that with our leaders. They manage that. Reputation. Oh, okay. So maybe I have to do something for her later, I don't know. Build a kitchen. Let's see what we can craft. We need gunpowder for basically everything. So we can't craft. Oh, yeah, we can. Reflex scope. What? Oh. Very cool. Okay, I'll take a look at it in a minute. Fire axe. Club. Alright, build a kitchen. And we can do that too. Okay, let's check out the scope again. Reflex scope, that usually goes in the weapon. This is too old V3 scope. Okay, let's build one of them. Nah, let's wait. Let's save all the materials right now for the buildings first. Probably a good idea. Okay, so this is where I can cook my raw meat and stuff like that. Alright. Very good. Build an infirmary. Now that I cannot build, I need cloth again. Okay. So let's try to craft me a little scope here. What does that say? Plank of wood. I need raw wood for that, okay. Oh, can I make cloth here? Exoskeleton, what? I cannot make cloth, doesn't look like it. Yeah. Okay, let's try this scope and see if I can look through it. Okay. Where is it? What did I just do? Okay, here's what. Okay, I already have one. What does this plus mean? Oh. Skill point gained. Crafting, probably. Still don't know what just happened. I don't have any more pieces of metal. Oh, I crafted like four of them. That's what happened. Oh, stupid me. And I don't want to have that scope right now. Although it might be scope for the sniper rifle. So that's probably what it is. Oh, wait. Okay. Oh yeah, I cannot equip it. Because then I have a sniper rifle. Yeah, maybe I'll sell it later somehow. So look, some rockets here. I don't get to have them on me. The plow's extremely heavy. Okay, I'm good. So now we need to go and find some cloth again. Cloth and a piece of metal. I know I had metal. Oh yeah, I had a bunch of metal, but I messed up and I used it all. Okay. So let's go back. And look for more stuff. Okay, piece of metal, we got four, that's awesome. I think we need 10. I already forgot. Let's do some tracking. Anything's got a lock in it, you have to lockpick it. Usually has some pretty good stuff. zombie. Oh, where was that lock at? I'll lose it. Oh well. Oh, look at that. Shotgun, rebel gun. Oh, there's a lock. Rifle ammo. Alright, you find. It's a cool looking plane. Let's see. Go this way. I can do some more tracking in about 2 minutes. Let's see, let's eat something, drink something. Much better. I go up already. Let's take a look at that truck. There's a zombie. Empty. Nope, empty. Must have looked at it recently. Let's go right down there. Oh, is that a bag? Yeah, that's my stuff. Okay. Let's go this way. Uh-huh. Warrior X. Damage 50, let's take a look at that real quick. Oh, this one's still 65, that one's still better. Alright, since we're back, might as well drop off some stuff. And see what else we need. I think I'm still missing the cloth, I think. Aha. So something happened. I had those... that shotgun and I don't see it anymore. So I don't know if that's a glitch or it's just disappearing. If I don't equip it or something, I don't know. Oh! Wow! Look at that! Points available 10. Okay. Let's do, what is this athletic? Movement speed, jump and climb height, sprint duration, fall height, yes. Definitely adding that one. Doesn't really bother me, it takes 1 minute to build something. I'm not driving yet, so I don't really need that yet. So you got 5 points, so I'm going to pick some with 5 points. Melee weapon? I use that a lot, so let's just do that. Oh, it's bare hands, yeah, no. Okay. It's good. Okay, which way? This way now. What is that? What is that? It's the first time I see that cart with gold in it or something? I don't know. Third level. Empty. I'm very curious what that cart is. You know what, I forgot to look what all I have left. It's a building I need. Oh yeah, look at that. Oh, it disappeared. I just got it right in time, and I'm full of stuff. Wow, this is heavy. Might as well get rid of these rockets, because they're just going to disappear anyway, right? OK. Okay, so how do I lose stuff? Discard, yeah, that's it. Alright. So let's go back home and drop all this stuff off. Is home right here. Hopefully I got enough to build a building. Yeah, I'm definitely a better runner now. I think I'm running longer distances and running a little faster at the idle speed. So that's very good news. Alright. Yeah, I feel like I'm losing stuff when I don't know. Like, where did all my rockets go? It's definitely not in here. No rockets. Alright. Oh, place of metal. Piece of metal. I still need six. I got a bunch of cloth. Okay. Piece of metal. Let's see if the truck got anything new. Nope. Okay, let's just go this way, I guess. Towards that school, maybe. I don't know why I say it's cool. Just a building. Whoa, really? I couldn't climb up, that's cool. Climb up on the roof. Do some tracking. Looks like there's one downstairs and upstairs. Oh, here is a machine gun. So let me try to maybe equip this now and see what happens. Oh, I can't even do that. It won't let me. Maybe just not in this campaign that I'm playing. I don't know why it won't let me. Oh, now I can, because I had to unequip the old one. Okay, so let's try that. Yeah. I'm not shooting. I can't shoot for some reason. It won't let me. I got ammo. I just don't know. Lockpicking required master. Really, it's the first one I see. It's that way. Ah, no metal. Truck. Still in the middle. See where to go, where to go. Greenhouses, maybe? Nothing I need. Thank you. support. Nothing. I don't need the. There's no metal pieces, unfortunately. But this is good stuff. And I'm too heavy now. Back. Alright, now let's check. Still missing metal. Okay, I got a better idea. Let's just go and look for metal only. And just pick that up. I haven't been in this area yet. Oh no, I have. Not in this one though. Let's check that out. It's right, really close. Let's see if we can jump over this hill. Sure can. See anything in here. Oh wait a second. Definitely see some zombies. Are those zombies? What are those? Those super zombies, why are they so red? Drop some stuff off. Okay, so this is nothing here at all. might be a big waste coming all the way up, all the way up here. Ah. Wow. Okay. Let's go that way, maybe. Prison. We'll do some tracking. Why this is all empty. I've never been here before. Maybe that's why there's no resources showing. Okay, let's get out of here. I'll find a way. Yep, there's nothing around here. Let's go back to those backpacks. Yeah, all empty. Take all again. That's okay. All this stuff is empty. Day 3 sun rises. Looking to track it again in 18 seconds. Finally, got some stuff. Surely there's some place that I can just trade stuff. I haven't found it yet. Oh, everything's behind me. Okay, that's where we're going. Wow. It seems to me that I need maybe trade with these guys over here. Yeah, let's go down there, see what they got. Maybe we can get a vehicle and drive around. It's one better idea. Why can't I take that? Okay, I'm full again. Fish not fresh, let's just get through that. That. Don't need any of that, it just disappears anyway. Mechanics required, okay? Let's see what we got. I only got one point available, that's not good. Okay, I know what to do next time. Okay, so we are going to try to steal something or buy something from these guys here. It's a long way ahead. Might as well swing by the house. First. Only if I didn't build that scope that requires like 40 pieces of metal parts. I wonder if I can maybe break that scope down, get my parts back. Probably need to build a different building. I don't know if that's possible in this game. We can look. So we need 6 pieces of metal. Ah. I don't think we can just scrap metal. Yeah, we can't. recycling session. Allows disassemble and recover parts. Oh my goodness, yes. Although it's gonna take some parts to do that, that's okay. Let's give that a shot. I'll probably have to build this anyway. That might be a lifesaver. Cycle. Oh, where's my scope? Oh, there we go. Okay, let's see what we got. Now can we build it? Yes, yes, now we can. This is a point I've been waiting for. Fantastic. Reason I can't use this. I think I got bullets. No, it does. No, I don't have bullets. Ammunition. And it's zero here too. Which does make sense to me. And now my gun is gone as well. Might as well get rid of this. Congrats, you have successfully completed your game. Ah, that's all I had to do, wow. That is great. Fantastic. Alright, awesome. Thanks for sticking with me, guys. Don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss the next video. And I will continue playing this.